This last poem is called Spring Will Come. Spring will come despite the rain, wild mustard and garlic, a tangled skein of yellow and white, forget-me-nots on hillsides and in puddling ruts, misting in drifts of blue. Moth-wing petals sift past quince, blooming bare-branched beneath the plumed plum. Despite the rain, despite the pain, or is it from or through? Prepositions don't matter. Spring will come.